the members of any COVID-19 Palliative Support the chairman of the officials of the Central Executive Council of the The Indian Pass PG, the president, but I'm not going to be when the coronavirus pandemic hit the nation, resulting in a paralysis of a lot of things, including the economy, the state government initiative of providing palliative for the less privileged members of our society. The state government provided some bags of rice and distributed the rice to about 181 communities we have in Anambra State. And then Nkpor, being a prominent member of the state, got its own fair share. The rice was distributed according to state government directive, and then Nkpor NDU helping them by Osoma, had to augment the quantity we received from the government in order to make sure that it got to all the adequate food. After that, the state government also supplied about 400 bags of rice for the needs of the community. That was a condition serving youth members. And after that, some of important meetings, residents in the United States of America came together, raised some money, and then purchased some bags of rice, which they sent down there, and directed that such rice should be shared to the widows. The sharing was also perfectly. Apart from all this, there were individuals also, individual members of Nkpor, because Nkpor people are known for the Umunnem. Individuals on their own raised money, purchased some food items, and then accompanied the cash that they gave to some people, themselves are also deserving. They see physically and mentally challenged, the widows, and also the very elderly who cannot adequately take care of themselves. And then, four as a group, following the clarion call